I believe faith can transform and humanize the impersonal forces of globalization and shape the values of the changing set of economic and power relationships springing up in the early 21st century. This is one of the issues I'll explore in the Faith and Globalization course, which I'm starting with Yale University later this year.
Islam is in a fundamental battle with the West that has to be confronted, taken on, defeated, and eliminated.
The problem that you have all over the Middle East and beyond is you have the influence of religion. The question will be, can you encourage those people who do believe that their religion is central to their view of society and politics to come to an understanding that democracy is essentially a pluralistic concept, and that it's not just about a way of voting, it's a way of thinking in which freedom of religion and freedom of expression are as important as the freedom to vote.
I've just finished up the ceremonies of the PhD. Kind of looking back at my years, how many times Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed me to graduate over and over again. And
by the way, Tony Blair is teaching in Yale University in the United States right now. Of course, it's a course in about Muslims in world politics, something like that. Yeah, and one of our students of knowledge is getting his PhD, has Tony Blair as a teacher. Yasir Qadhi has Tony Blair as a teacher right now. He told me.
God was seen as the lawgiver who gave the basic laws in the Quran. Quran was not exhaustive, did not apply to all human situations. Other situations had developed.
Al-Ghazali is one of the most important theologians and overall thinkers in the Islamic world.
So, in my humble opinion, my advice to you, look local, find ulama, and there are ulama, alhamdulillah, there are scholars here in Detroit, there's so many alims, go to people in other communities, but look to people who are living here. And the fact that
ولن ترضى عنك اليهود ولا النصارى حتى تتبع ملتهم قل إن هدى الله هو الهدى ولئن اتبعت أهواءهم بعد الذي جاءك من العلم ما لك من الله من ولي ولا نصير.
That Islam is in a fundamental battle with the West that has to be confronted, taken on, defeated and eliminated.
Yasir Qadhi has Tony Blair as a teacher right now.
Thank you.